the signing ceremony that we had today is the first PPP railway agreement for Abuja Itabe or Abuja Baru Itabe. I think we also included Lokoja. And that PPP arrangement is between the Federal Republic of Nigeria and CRCCI. It is in the agreement, it's supposed to be 50% Nigeria and 10% CRCCI. And then we'll borrow the 75% as SPV from the Chinese bank. Part of the agreement is that CRCCI will provide us with a performance bond from their bank before we give a sovereign guarantee for them to be able to borrow the 75%. And then there is a concession agreement that says that CRCCI will manage both the railway and the seaport and recover the 75% and pay the money. So the entire railway for now in Nigeria is managed 100% by CRCC. So we need you to work with us to develop the knowledge of Nigerians. That's why we emphasize on the universities we're asking you to build, so that you can train. And when we say build universities, we're expecting that not only will you build, you provide us with lecturers until such a time we're able to train our own lecturers to take over. We will also resume conversation with CRCCI on also the issue of manufacturing of railway components in Nigeria.
CRCC is a trustworthy friend of Nigeria, and we're going to also continue practicing the concept of trade with Nigeria, and to boost our entire industrial chain in Nigeria, and also investment, and to make a maximum advantage of the government led by President Buhari, and all the ministries are really serving the people of Nigeria and provide all the services. And he also showed his maximum cooperation with CRCC. He said that all projects of CRCC in Nigeria is going to provide maximum assistance. And we are going to provide all the solutions to assist the development of Nigeria. We also demand all the subsidiaries in Nigeria to work hard for the beneficiary of Nigeria and also the people. We want all of our projects in Nigeria to be the best in terms of quality and security and all the things.
无论是质量啊、安全呐、啊、各